by Morgan Frost. He centers to D'Angelo for the shot, and Bryce at the blocker. Up, knock it away. Loves it down. Nick Seeler pounding away with Brayden Schenn. Seeler got the right hand free. Schenn trying to come back, goes to his knee. Seeler kind of keeps him there. And that will wrap that one up. Trying to get the idea. Shen's trying to wake his team up.
Number 24, corner, a little 5 minutes each for fighting.
Contact there. Schenn bumped Seeler, and then eventually the two players come together. Brayden Schenn trying to get something sparked for the Blues, and Seeler more than welcoming that opportunity. Another really good fight from Seeler.
And the puck was dropped. McEwen and Robert Bertuzzo with a very quick fight. They tumbled to the ice before too much could happen, but these teams showing quite a bit of animosity early here tonight.
Willing to accept that. McEwen and Bertuzzo go at it. It's a quick takedown by McEwen, and the linesman goes flying.
Moving across ice, Parayko will play it off the boards. Flyers kind of setting back right now. Here's Tarasenko. A shot goes wide, bounces the other side, and he couldn't finish it. Thomas put his stick in the air in frustration, not because it was in, as again, I think they caught iron.
That opportunity, there's the elevated shot by Thomas. He's got a great set of hands, and it goes right off the crossbar.
Watches now as Sanheim gets it through Farabee. Farabee in across the line, swings wide, beats Falk. Farabee cutting to the middle, backhander, save, Price, and he covers up.
Commercial break, nice move by Farabee around Falk. He drives the net, trying to get to the
Blues. Struggle to get it back. They do, though. Here's Schenn to Kyrou. Kyrou spins it back in front. The shot blocked in front by Ristolainen. Back in front, and it clanks off iron again. And so the second period begins, not the third. Want to rush things. The Flyers move the puck to center ice. Brayden Schenn after it, and then tip it ahead. Delivers to Kyrou, and then back to Falk. Now Saab. Inside, they get it in front. The shot by O'Reilly, save Sandstrom, and he lunges on top of the puck. Two big saves.
And one more stop right here on that rolling puck. That's kind of the way things are going for.
Farabee does. Out of the box is McEwen to take the pass. He lost control, but the Flyers are back to full strength. Here's a pass ahead to O'Reilly. O'Reilly to Kyrou. Kyrou with a shot, save Sandstrom, and he hangs on.
Those conversations.
I think he still yells once in a while.
He does, but he's matured a lot and gets the respect of the officials, which is good news.
Farabee takes this to Probrook in front. Allison, he scores! Wade Allison gets his nose dirty, pops the puck home. Flyers have the 1-0 lead.
Bounce that puck in deep. They've got motion. Farabee finds Provorov, and Provorov finds Allison for the goal. That is something they work on in practice. Allison gets a fortunate bounce off his pants, but he's in the right position. And the big redhead pumps that one into that. He's a happy camper.
Oh, look at you spending John Middleton's money for him.
Yep, don't stop now.
Here is Hayes flipping it out. He's got Konechny, who tips to tip it to Konechny to the slot, and the shot, he scores! Brilliant rush, Konechny the finish.
Ristolainen starts it. Hayes with a nice backhand flip. Tippett and Konechny team up for the goal. There's so much to love about this play. And the crisscrossing here does not allow Bryce to get set for the shot. And Konechny goes against the grain. Blocker side high, elevates it, everything done.
Gates wrapped up by Letty and ends up double team. Blues get the puck. Flyers get it back. Lawton, 6 seconds in the period. Lawton to Sanheim. Tip, they score! Cates with a finish. Tic-tac goal. It's 3-0 Flyers as they beat Bryce and they beat the clock.
They continue to try to make offensive plays. Lawton with the keep. Sanheim, who's been really good in this game, makes the perfect pass. There's the stick of Cates on the ice. The rolling puck is knocked into the net. It's tic-tac-toe, and the Flyers have a 3-0 lead.
All right, third period underway. Jonesy remains without a gift.
It's my life story.
Yes, it is true in so many ways. And now gathered, Provorov hands off to Konechny. Konecny for Tippett. Tippett in across the line. Drop pass. Hayes. Hayes holds the pass to the end zone. The shot. Rice sprawls across to make the save.
Konecny starts it. Tippett drops it. Now watch the head of Hayes. It's up all the way. The pass is right in the wheelhouse. Tony stopped to kind of roll it a little bit and just missed getting that underneath the arm of Grice. Players have had some pretty plays on the entries tonight.
Shed the Jennings Award for the Islanders back in 2019. Justin Faulk moves up. Pass to Nick Leddy. The defenseman up on the play. The pass into the slot. The shot and they score! Ryan O'Reilly at long last has his second goal of the year. And on the rush, it's the Blues finally solving Sandstrom. It's a 3-1 game.
He's been struggling. And he gets a nice drop pass there. He's able to walk in and find it. Barbashev's going to drop that through his legs. Pretty passing play. And then Barbashev takes the stick of Provorov out of the way at the same time. That allows...
Ewan has the puck in his skates. Worked down by Bortuzzo. Wolves free. Cates reaching for it. McEwen. Now it's Cates. He'll bank it back to Sealer. Quick shot. Goes in front. Sedlak scores! His first is a Flyer. And the Flyers are back up by 3-4-1.
Boy, is that big. And what a pass to the front of the net. Starts with good hard work in the offensive zone. Even numbers there, but a great recovery. McEwen protects the puck. Cates gets it to the point. Watch Sedlak in front. Receives it on the forehand. It's Sealer with a great pass. And Sedlak with some time and space buries his first in a Flyers uniform. On the backhand, Grice does not get across.
Flyers after the puck again. Delorier to Frost. Frost. Back out. Braun is shot off the crossbar. Dustin Braun with a howitzer. Drew down low for Thomas. Thomas centered. O'Reilly shot and that off the post. Sandstrom got his pad over there as well, but I think it was the post. 50 seconds to go here in the third. Buchnevich. Tries to get around Hayes, but then there's Konecny. He gets to Tippett in across the line. Tippett, the shot! Score! Grice got some of it, but not enough. And Tippett with the exclamation point.
Shot from a long way out. Grice gets a piece of it. Tippett gets a good roll right there. And the Flyers have put a 5 spot on against the Blues.
Yeah, they've matched their season high. And out to center ice it goes. The crowd that remains on its feet as the Flyers knock off the Blues. And Felix Sandstrom celebrates his first National Hockey League win. Well deserved.